Though not by a huge margin, but you can see that the RS brake pads are larger, have a larger surface of contact compared to the stock ones. So, not that big of a difference, in fact. Oh, and yeah, I painted them yellow.